Well, I am getting better, that's for sure. It's been, longer than we kind of anticipated and originally thought. And then I think as I was progressing, speaking with my doctors and my trainer and stuff like that, while I have this time, we're just kind of looking at it as almost like a little blip on my career. It's my ninth year now. And, if I take an extra month or two, in the long run, it's not that big of a deal. And if I can do, my body, that much more help, and that's kind of the plan. So, but I am improving. I've been doing a lot of different stuff. Some, kind of new age sort of stuff. I obviously have the stem cell done. I've been doing cryo 3 times a week. I get physio 3 times a week. I do float, like a deprivation tank every week, massage every week. I'm probably forgetting something, but it's been, pretty much my main focus for the past couple months. And, I'm starting to see some results here now. The last couple of weeks, I've been feeling a lot better.